Bluetooth technology is built into your Android device. This wireless technology uses radio waves to communicate with other Bluetooth-enabled devices, such as headphones, speakers, keyboards, and other tablets. When two Bluetooth devices connect to each other, it is called pairing. This video shows how to enable Bluetooth on your tablet and pair it to another Bluetooth device. For this demonstration, we will pair the tablet to a keyboard. To set up a Bluetooth connection, you first need to enable the Bluetooth feature. Touch All Apps, and then touch Settings. Find Bluetooth, and then touch On. Next, make sure the device you are pairing with is within 33 feet of the tablet with no obstructions. Then make sure the device is turned on and broadcasting. The tablet searches for all Bluetooth devices in range. The device names appear in the available devices list. Select the device you want to pair with and follow the on-screen instructions to complete the connection. The tablet displays a Bluetooth pairing request. Confirm the request by typing the specified numbers on the keyboard. The device is successfully connected and added to the paired devices screen. You can now use the device with your Android tablet. You can find additional helpful videos at hp.com/supportvideos and on our YouTube channel, youtube.com/howtoforyou.